SNAG is an acronym for Start New at Golf. It's a unique product designed to make learning the game, playing the game easy and accessible. That's the key to it. The setup is so simple. You've got, as you'll see in a minute, the flag stickies, which you can play to, and you can just position them anywhere. So there's no need for all the, maybe the expense of laying out teeing areas or greens or anything special like that. It's just snag kit, put it out in a park, you know, anywhere at all, and just get playing. And everything you've got is completely self-contained. Snag's brilliant because it can be played, say, almost anywhere. A wonderful arena really for Snag is stools. In a school environment, you've got the gymnasium, the sports hall, you can play it on the playground, and again, one of the unique things about Snag, quite happily play it outdoors. You can set up golf courses with it because everything's above ground. So once you've got the kit, you set up your own golf course, and with school children, just brilliant. You can have your own open championship if you want.
I think it's really good because you've got your friends with you, and the activities on it, well, they just make, you know, you've got to really hit it, so it gets you concentrating a bit more.
Doing small little bits what really good to improve you quite a lot.
It's pretty exciting because I've never really done golf before, and it gets me to do some more sports because I don't really do much sports, so.
Oh, it's very fun, enjoyable, and they can just prove to people that, you know, you can do it, you just got to try and practice.
Snag opens up the fact that golf is actually easier to play, mainly because of the design, which we'll take you through in a minute, but the uniqueness of the product is that anyone can pick it up and anybody can play it.
It seems to have gone extremely well, and I think the thing is, as I said, it's had adult support, which obviously our children need, but you know, from a little kid saying yes to like another one just watching it, I think for sort of hand-eye coordination, and I don't think we could have actually said, oh yeah, that kid's going to get a lot out of it, and that kid's, yeah, because they've all shown what they can get out of it in different ways. I mean, it's just been an eye-opener, and I just think as well it's encouraging turn-taking, waiting, listening, as well as the overall thing of enjoying it, which they obviously have. There's no two ways about that.
This has been wonderful because I don't think these children have ever picked up a golf club. I mean, I've said to them, have you ever played before? And it's no, because nobody would come in and think that our children would get enjoyment or could play from it. It's something they've never done before. It's been a great experience for them. And it's concentration. They've got to concentrate on doing it. We've seen nothing but enjoyment, haven't we? Today, it's been great. They've loved it.
I was definitely interested in it before, but this has made me even more interested.